26th of March. Two of the most explosive athletes in one championship collide. Filipino superstars Lito Adiwang and Jeremy Miado. Crazy flying strikes, monstrous speed, and excruciating submissions. Every fight Adiwang has participated in has been insane. The Thunder Kid's clash with China's Hershey Getu is the perfect example of the pure adrenaline he brings into the circle.
Adiwang inching forward. Good roundhouse kick, and he got airborne on it too. Did Adiwang goes to the body? Here he comes now! Look how he's cutting off the cage, cutting off the movement of Hershey Getu.
Adiwang is feeling it. Sides like a gunslinger. Oh!
A jumping knee! Beautifully done from Lito Adiwang! Washboard abs again with that round kick, and Lito accepts the challenge.
Adiwang's going to try to trap him against the wall and do that.
Again, fires the high right round kick.
You can see he's just circling to his left, circling to his left. What's that doing? That's circling in to that power kick. Adiwang's got a very dangerous left hook.
Lead arm here of Lito Adiwang. Adiwang flying front kick, little tapping overhand right. Shoots in for a low takedown, good defense, and a nice uppercut off the right hand there from Lito.
Adiwang is a beast. Nice uppercut there landed as Hershey Getu tried to come in.
Few have attempted to go stand and trade with Adiwang, and for good reason.
And here comes the thunder, here comes the lightning!
But one man might just be crazy enough to try it. Fellow Filipino sensation Jeremy Miado possesses an explosiveness no less than that of his compatriot. All of the Jaguars' wins in one have come by way of spectacular KO. His most recent coming against old foe Miao Li Tao in a similarly devastating fashion.
You feel that both men could be just on that cusp of the top five.
Let's see if he can use him here tonight. He's got a distinct reach advantage. It'll be interesting to see how he uses it.
Jab again from Miado, lightning speed, uppercut to hook to right cross. Straight back in it and straight back behind the jab here, Miado.
He's got to try to close that distance.
Oh,
because he's getting touched up. That right hand just caught him.
The straight right and the uppercut, the jab again.
The length is a huge problem, Michael.
He's a human pin cushion at the moment.
Miado told me he's going to knock out Miao Li Tao.
Good right hand backs off the Chinese athlete.
He's got to deal with that reach advantage.
There's the jumping knee. What complete ownership so far from Jeremy Miado in this opening round. Miado, complete domination, left to right again from Jeremy Miado.
Now Miado's starting to work the body, I like that.
Striking fans have got to be lapping this one up. A half sidekick there from Miao Li Tao as Miado backs him off again. Oh, nice right hand. Best punch of the round so far from the Chinese fighter. And there's one from Miado and a second from Miado, and he escapes the counter. Jeremy pouring with that lead hand. It's a range finder, long arms on the Jaguar. Cracks the outside leg, just skips out of the way of the left hook.
It's a punch, let's go.
And again, you see what I'm talking about. The fighter cannot call time himself. And referee Justin Brown had none of it. And it gives Miado an opportunity now to finish the contest. This is over. Jeremy Miado blasts Miao Li Tao.
All-out war is guaranteed when Adiwang and Miado collide. Don't miss this incredible showdown on the 26th of March at 1X.